Hello viewers, this is Sajjan Raj Pokhrel. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Third Eye Discussion. Today I have again came here with a different topic. In this video, I'm going to explain you about the famous short story, Marriage is a Private Affair, by a well-known Nigerian writer, Chinua Achebe. This story is also included in a BA first year compulsory English syllabus. This story portrays the realistic conflict between old and new generation in Nigerian society in particular and in all the societies in general. In fact, this story shows the victory of new generation with the modern values over the traditional customs. So without doing delay, let's start the explanation with author's introduction. About author Chinua Achebe. Chinua Achebe is a well-known Nigerian novelist who was born in Nigeria at the Igbo village of Ogidi on 16 November 1930. He was graduated from University of Ibadan in English Literature. His first novel, Things Fell Apart, 1958, often considered his masterpiece. Through his lifetime, he has produced a number of novels, short stories and critical essays. Before his death in 21 March 2013, he served at Bard College and Brown University as a professor. I'm going to start the explanation. Here we go. Nemeka is a village boy from Igbo tribe of Nigeria. His father name Okeke is very traditional and rigid. Nemeka is a village boy from Igbo tribe of Nigeria. His father named Okeke is very traditional and rigid. Nemeka goes to town for higher education after completing his school education. He falls in love with a nene, a modern girl from another culture at university. Both of them live in Lagos, a town of Nigeria. Nene asks Nemeka to write a letter to his father after their love and engagement. But Nemeka doesn't because he is afraid of his own father. However, Nene does not believe that parents will be unhappy when their son is engaged to marry. Nemeka goes home on his holidays to convince his father. But his father wants to marry his son with a Ugeniko, a Christian girl from Igbo tribe. Nemeka refuses to follow the suggestion of his father and clearly tells him that he loves a girl in the town. She is Nene Atang and she is the only girl he could marry. She does not belong to Igbo tribe and she is a teacher. His father believes that a Christian woman should not teach, so he, along with other villagers, thinks that Nemeka has gone mad and a devil has entered into his mind. Then Nemeka goes to town and gets married with Nene. He stops going to visit his father on holidays. However, he sends the wedding picture to his father. His father tears the picture and sends back. There is no connection between Nemeka and his father Okeke for about 8 years. Nene makes good relation with people living Lagos. Nemeka and Nene have two sons. Nene writes a letter to her father-in-law Okeke, asking to let his grandchild visit their grandfather. She also requests him to take Nemeka and his two children for a few days while she would stay in town alone. When Okeke gets this message, he is not able to resist his heart. He imagines his two grandchild playing with him. Suddenly, love emerges from his heart for them. He knows that he could not stop loving his innocent grandchild. By a curious mental process, he imagined them standing sad and forsaken under the harsh, angry weather, shut out from his house. That night, he hardly slept from the uncertain fear that he might die without meeting them. Friends, this was the explanation in English. I will switch in Nepali so that you might clearly understand the text. Marriage is a private affair भन्ने कथालाई नेपालीमा विवाह निजी मामला हो भनेर भनिएको छ। विवाह निजी मामला हो भन्ने कथा चिनुवा आचेबेद्वारा लिखित कृति हो। यस कथामा नयाँ र पुराना पुस्ताहरू बीच भएको यथार्थमा आधारित द्वन्द्वलाई चित्रण गरिएको छ। वास्तवमा यस कथाले नयाँ पुस्ताको पुरानो पुस्तामाथि जित भएको देखाउँछ। यस कथामा नेमेकेलाई मुख्य पात्रको रूपमा लिएको छ, जो नाइजेरियाको गाउँको इबो जातिमा जन्मिएको हुन्छ। उसको बुबाको नाम ओकेके हो, जो ज्यादै प्राचीन तथा कट्टर प्रवृत्तिको देखिन्छ। नेमेकेले आफ्नो गाउँबाट स्कुलको शिक्षा पूरा गरेपछि उच्च शिक्षाका लागि सहर जान्छ। सहरमा ऊ अर्कै समुदायकी केटीसँग प्रेममा पर्छ, जसको नाम हुन्छ नेने। दुवै नाइजेरियाको लागोस भन्ने सहरमा बस्दछन्। उनीहरू एकअर्कामा अत्यन्तै माया मोह गर्दछन्। नेनेले नेमेकालाई उनीहरू बीच भएको प्रेम सम्बन्ध उसको बुबालाई चिठी मार्फत पठाउन अनुरोध गर्छ। तर नेमिकाले चिठी पठाउन मान्दैन, किनभने यो कुरा उसको बुबाले उसलाई गाली तथा दण्ड दिने कुरा उसले महसुस गर्छ। तर नेने विश्वास गर्छिन् कि कुनै पनि छोराले आफूले चाहेको केटीसँग विवाह गर्दा उनीहरूको अभिभावकहरू खुसी नहुन सक्दैन। नेमेका आफ्नो बिदामा घरमा गएर बुबालाई आफ्नो प्रेमबारे सम्झाउन खोज्छ, तर उसलाई उसको बुबाले उगेनिको भन्ने नाम गरेकी इवो जातिकै क्रिश्चियन केटीसँग विवाह गराइदिने योजना बनाएका हुन्छन्। यो कुरा सुनेपछि नेमेकेले सिधै अस्वीकार गर्छ। उसले सहरमा अर्कै केटीसँग प्रेम भएको कुरा बताउँछ। उनको नाम नेने आटाङ हो, जोसँग मात्र उसको विवाह हुन सक्छ। ऊ भन्छ उनको नाम नेने आटाङ हो, जोसँग मात्र म विवाह गर्न सक्छु। तर नेने इभो जातिकी होइन। साथै उनी एउटी शिक्षिका हुन्। उसको बुवाले विश्वास गर्छ कि क्रिश्चियन महिलाले पढाउनु हुँदैन, त्यसैले ऊ तथा गाउँलेहरू नेमेका पागल हुन गइरहेको पनि यसको दिमागमा शैतानको बास हुन थालेको भन्दै आश्चर्य प्रकट गर्छ। नेमेका सहरतर्फ मोडिएर नेनेसँग विवाह गर्छ। त्यसपछि ऊ बिदाको समयमा आफ्नो बुबालाई भेट्न जान छाडिदिन्छ। तथापि उसले विवाहको समयमा उसको बुबालाई तस्विर पठाउँछ, तर उसको बुबाले उक्त तस्विरलाई टुक्रा टुक्रा पारेर पुनः फिर्ता पठाइदिन्छन्। करिब 8 वर्षसम्म बुबा छोराबीच कुनै खबरहरू आदान प्रदान हुँदैन। यता सहरमा भने नेनेले सबै मानिसहरूसँग राम्रो सम्बन्ध स्थापना गर्छिन्। नेने र नेमिकाको 2 सन्तान हुन्छ। एक दिन नेनेले आफ्नो ससुरा ओकेकेलाई चिठी मार्फत उसका नातिहरूले हजुरबुबालाई भेट्न चाहेको कुरा व्यक्त गर्छिन्। त्यसैले नेमेका र बालबालिकालाई केही समयका लागि लिन आउन अनुरोध गर्छ। जब ओकेकेले यो खबर पाउँछन् उसको हृदय कमलो भएर आउँछ। उसले आफू आफ्ना 2 नातिहरूसँग खेलेको कल्पना गर्न थाल्छ। तत्कालै उसको हृदयमा नातिहरूप्रति माया जागेर आउँछ। ऊ यस्तो अवस्थामा नातिहरूलाई टाढा राखेर एक्लै बस्न नसक्ने महसुस गर्छ र त्यो रात ऊ यो डरले सुत्छ कि कतैमा नातिहरूलाई नभेटिकन पो मर्छु कि भन्ने डरले उत्तो रात बिताउँछ। फ्रेन्ड्स, दिस वाज द एक्सप्लेनेसन इन नेपाली। दिस इज द एन्डिङ अफ आवर स्टोरी। व्यूअर, दिज आर द क्वेशन कलेक्सन मोस्टली आस्क्ड इन एक्जामिनेसन। काइन्डली हेभ अ लुक एट दिस एन्ड प्र्याक्टिस इट फर बेटर कन्सिक्वेन्सेस आफ्टर द एक्जामिनेसन। Dear viewers, thanks for watching. I hope I have made you people crystal clear about the plot. We'll definitely be connected in upcoming videos regarding BA first year compulsory English levels. Till then, I'd like to sign off. Stay safe, stay healthy.